You know, we want to play up tempo. If we can score in that first 10 to 12 seconds, you know, that's what we're looking to do initially. But I'm excited about the kind of the groundwork that we're setting, you know, still with a couple more games before conference play starts. So I think we're trending in a really, really great direction. That's something we've been harping on since day one, is that we are not going to be a one-person led team. You know, for us to be successful, it's going to take a collective effort. And I think tonight really showed that, you know, we're all rolling on all cylinders. When we're working together and we're playing as one, how special of a team we can be. I think for us, it was our half-court defense. You know, we've gotten really reliant on our, you know, our full-court press and being able to turn people over initially. And I think we got kind of lax in our half-court defense. And so the second quarter, that was a huge emphasis for us, is that, hey, you know, we're not turning them over full court. But when we get into the half-court setting, we have to apply that same pressure, you know. And I think once our girls kind of flipped that switch and realize that, you know, that's a part of our identity and we got back to that, I think it reaped great rewards for us. You know, the first two games, I thought our full court press did a great job of turning teams over. I mean, we're averaging a little bit over, you know, forcing teams to about a little over 20 turnovers a game. So, you know, the first two games, I definitely would attribute it to our full court presses. But honestly, I think tonight it was our half court defense, which is incredibly, incredibly encouraging, just because there are going to be games where teams really game plan for, you know, your press, and they, you know, they put all their press breaks in. But when you're dealing with 40 minutes of pressure in the half court, it's a little bit different. So I'm really encouraged tonight to see that, hey, if that's not kind of working for us, that our kids can find ways in other parts of our defense to be able to turn people over and put them in tough positions.